Horses are a symbol of wealth, high rank, high status, ultimate power. That is why every political party around the globe wants to buy horses. Purchasing right horses at the right time without knowing anyone is an art because it can change the whole position of the organization for the coming years. Hence, it requires hard bargain, some give and take, and lot of compromises. After being bought, the horse will need to cross the floor and dishonor the oath to one's organization and dishonor the belief of thousands of helpless people who push the button to make that person a horse. Hence, for such a great sacrifice, that horse will require cold, hard, untraceable, anonymous cash. So that when the horse and the horse's new organization comes to ultimate power, they can recover that expenses, that cash from the same believer that helped them achieve this power. Crores of cash is needed to purchase such horses. And that is why the untraceable cash economy will always survive, because it is the ultimate major tool for the horses to stay in power. And if someone thinks only one party is doing it, they are wrong. It is done everywhere. In every democracy, ranging from United Nations to European Union to a panchayat sitting under the banyan tree.